Hi, my name is Kelly and I started Sober Pilates with Sam. I think it was about 2.5 months ago. I did have a base level of strength before I joined, as I have been a personal trainer in the past. But I was injured about a year ago and I was struggling to find something that would hold my kind of attention, give me the kind of workout that I can do and that I can scale effectively. And I joined Sober and did the 5 sessions for £35 and I was addicted. Having come from a training background, and I am definitely not a fan of mat-based Pilates, I was apprehensive at the thought of kind of joining a Pilates class. But when I saw the reformers and I saw that, you know, you can work to different levels of strength and ability, for me it was perfect. It's been literally life-changing, not only for my core strength, because I thought I was strong and in a lot of respects I kind of was, because I had a level of fitness, but core strength is literally the base for any kind of fitness or weight training that you want to do. And it really, really was like a big kind of like, whoa, okay, I'm not as strong as I thought I was, especially in the core. And I feel like even in just like the short space of time that I've been doing it, it's literally, it's changing my body shape. I'm much more pulled in at the waist. It's helped my strength training to absolutely no end. And I just want to say that Sam is so good. Her classes do cater for multi-levels. So even though, yes, I did have a bit of strength before I joined, if you need to build strength, your core is the foundation that you need before you go on to do anything else. So I can't stress enough, go to Sober. It's an amazing place. The surroundings are beautiful. Sam is very encouraging. She's very motivational. She's extremely knowledgeable. And, you know, you can work at a different level if you want to. And also, she does a range of classes where you can use like your body weight to get your heart rate up, or you can use kettlebells. But, you know, if you're not familiar with that, then you can also do the dynamic Pilates, which I mainly do, and I absolutely love it. So thank you, Sam. Not only have you changed my perspective on Pilates, but you're changing my body shape, and you've probably changed the way that I train forever. So keep going, girl. I love it.